Osteoporosis in women, for the most part, is related to the estrogen change after menopause, for the most part. I mean, in general, if we look at osteoporosis in women, the most common cause is postmenopausal osteoporosis. So there's a shift in estrogen, and estrogen itself affects bone balance. And when you lose that estrogen and you become postmenopausal, then what happens is that the bone balance shifts. And again, you end up with more loss than more gain. And sometimes, as much as the gain and the peak bone mass that women achieve by their 20s or even 18 to 25, what happens is they start losing that quite rapidly after menopause. In men, the theory isn't clear, but it may be also related to testosterone and androgen, where there's a shift in hormone balance, but some of it may actually be related to aging. And there's a whole new science of senescence or senescent cells and aging, which again would be very complex to get into, but it's trying to understand what's happening. And for the most part, there's a decoupling phenomenon between balance and the hormonal overall homeostasis that happens in osteoporosis. And it's in both men and women. They are slightly different, but they're just as important.